Thank you for that. More breaking news now. Hurricane Barry, the first storm of the season to approach the United States, made landfall in Louisiana. The Category 1 hurricane weakened to a tropical storm, but still packed a powerful punch. CNN's Connor Powell reports from New Orleans.
Barry made landfall in Louisiana Saturday afternoon and immediately weakened to a tropical storm. Still, the storm's heavy rains are bringing big concerns.
Rainfall remains the primary hazard. We are still looking at 10 to 15 inches of rain with the possibility of higher isolated amounts.
Tens of thousands of Louisiana residents were already without power before landfall. Barry's approach downed trees and strained levees, like in Plaquemine Parish. And in Morgan City, officials worried their drainage system can't handle the rain Barry is expected to dump.
Our city can handle the first 5 inches comfortably, after that 1 inch every additional hour. So when you got a forecast of 30 inches, the math doesn't work.
The Coast Guard said a majority of roadways in Grand Isle, Louisiana are underwater. In New Orleans, Mayor LaToya Cantrell urged residents to stay vigilant.
And although you may not have seen rainfall as we've been discussing, it is coming our way. So please continue to listen and react accordingly.
Barry could soak the southeast for days.
Even looking at the satellite, we've got a long way to go. I mean, this is a slow-moving storm. Mm-hmm. All this moisture in the Gulf of Mexico still has to stream up.
In New Orleans, I'm Connor Powell.